Good morning, children. Welcome all the children to mathematics class. In the previous class, I taught you playing with the numbers. This is meant for 8th standard, first chapter. I am very sorry to say, lots of gap is there. So now continuously I'll give the lesson. So you watch repeatedly and try to follow yourself. Okay, children? So now I taught you already games and puzzles. The same thing I will continue. The last heading is in your textbook, test of divisibility. Repeat, children, all of you. Tests of divisibility. It is very simple concept. If you know table very well and place value, if you know, it is very easy to remember yourself. This test of divisibility useful to solve the problem yourself related to division. So that is what I am teaching you, that one. That is the last heading in your textbook. Next, I'll continue second chapter, rational numbers. Okay, so now test of divisibility, it will be ended in the first chapter. Next, rational number, continuously every day we are issuing. When the other maths class absence, this one we will continue. Okay, children, now tests of divisibility. This test of divisibility you already learnt in 5th standard, 6th standard. So the same thing repeatedly they have given. Very easy. You know already the tests of divisibility. Divisibility by 10. The first one is divisibility by 10. 1. See, divisibility, when the table 10, it has to be divide means in the unit place 0 should be there. 0, if there is a 0, that number will be divisible by 10. Example 9 9 0 0 in unit place 0 in unit place is there. So example 9 3 5 0, this number is divisible by 10. You see, the unit place itself you have to identify the number, children. Okay, you have followed. Take another example, not only this one, 750. So like that 1080. See, all these number having 0 as unit place. Then these are all the numbers divisible by 10. Seeing the number itself, you can go to 10 table, that number will be divisible. All of you clear, children? Let us pass on to next number, divisibility by 5. What is that? Repeat it, all of you. Divisibility by 5. Here also by 5. So second one, which one? Divisibility by 5. What are the numbers should be there? Here also the number having 0, 0 and 2 should be there in unit place. In unit place. 0 and, sorry, 5. 0 and 5 is there in the unit place. That number is divisible by 5. Okay. What are the numbers? So example 5 5 0 0 7 5 7 5. Next 8 9 9 7 0 0. 5 is not there, but 0 is there in the unit place. So this number is also divisible by 5, children. Is it clear? So next 8 9 5. See, these are all the numbers. See, unit place 0 is there, 5 is there, 5 is there, 0 is there. These are all the number divisible by 5. Is it clear? Now divisibility by 10 is over. So in the divisibility by 10, unit place must have a 0. So divisibility by 5, unit place must have a 0 and 5. Then those numbers divide by 5. So let us pass on to another number. Which are those numbers? Divisibility by 2. Divisibility. All of you repeat. Divisibility by 5. By 5 is over, 10 is over, 5 is over, 2. 2 now. 2 is very simple table. You know all even numbers will be there. So when the number is having even numbers in the unit place, so 2, 4, 8, 0, any number is there, so that will be divided by 2. Then example, come on, tell me yourself example. You write down in your paper, take exercise, pen, and these headings you note down. These are all the headings in your textbook. You go through it. If you don't follow, once again you repeat the video, try to understand. Okay, so now 2 4 2, see, in the unit place 2 is there, then this number is divide by 2. Next 4 8 8 7 5 0. Next 2 3 4, see, unit place 2 is there, 8 is there, 0 is there, 4 is there. All these numbers divisible by 2. See, when you seeing the number itself, you can recall the test of divisibility. You can easily solve the problem. Very fast you can, quickly you can solve the problem. The last one is divisibility by, all of you repeat children, divisibility by 9 and 3. See, 9 and 3. You know the number, almost all the numbers are odd numbers. So under 9 and 3, the divisible is sum of the digits you have to take. What you have to take? Sum of the digits. Sum of the, repeat all of you, sum of the digits given. Take for example, 3, 3, 5, 7, 6. Add all these digits. 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 6. Add it. 3 plus 5, 8. 8 plus 7, 15. 15 plus 6, 21. See, 21 is in 3. Three numbers. In this way, if you add all these digits, so the total number should be divided by 9 and 3. So 21 is in 3. Easily you can divide the number. Take another example. Examples, you check out example. You note down in your exercise. Check out children. 1, 6, 2, 9, 4, 4, 3, 7. Okay, 9, 2, 7. So these are all the number, you try yourself adding like this. So these numbers divisible by 9 and 3. This is the way you have to learn tests of divisibility. Some of the sums given in your exercise, so this is not necessary to repeat. You yourself sit, repeat your video and try your level best to solve your problem. So later I will send you notes. Okay children, this is test of divisibility. In test of divisibility, what all you learn? So divisibility by 10 you have learned, divisibility 5 you have learned, divisibility by 2, divisibility 9 and 3. So you have a questions in examination or the test, write the conditions of this test of divisibility with the example. This is the way you have to learn. Okay children, finish.